I'm fine. Earthquake 6.1 just hit Oaxaca, Mexico. Now this is about 15 kilometers from where the mega earthquake just happened. Matter of fact, buildings are swaying, people, sirens going off, people very, very, very traumatically affected. It has hampered the rescue efforts in Mexico right now. Now, Mexico's been hit with an 8.2 earthquake that killed 102, a 7.1 earthquake that killed the death toll right now at 298 and climbing, and now a 6.1, very powerful quake, very strong in the same region. Also, a volcano erupted back when the 7.1 quake happened, and that volcano erupted about 30 miles away, probably caused by the quake, and it caused a avalanche that crushed a church where 15 people were having mass, killed them all. So that's the kind of things happening in Mexico. It's September 23rd. We got a 6.1 earthquake in Mexico already this morning. We have a 3.4 earthquake in North Korea at the nuclear site. Maybe Kim Jong-un has went boom, boom, boom again. It's early, folks. This is September 23rd. I'll be back with more in just a moment. Boom, boom, boom! Well, we don't know if he did it or not, okay? There's been a 3.4, 3.5 earthquake in North Korea near the nuclear test site. All right? The nuclear test site. Hang on a second. It'll be a little bit better lighting here. And what we're finding out here, the Chinese believe that it was a small nuclear blast, but the South Koreans are not sure of that, and they have a feeling that it could be natural. The BBC is reporting that even though we're not positive which way it could have went, the fact that when the last time he tested a nuke was back on September 3rd, he tested a hydrogen bomb, and that was, of course, powerful and caused a 6.3 earthquake. This one is a 3.4, 3.5. It's in the same area. The Chinese say they detected it could be a blast. The South Koreans are not sure, and the U.S. Geological Survey says can't come to a conclusion whether it was a natural earthquake or Kim Jong-un exploding a nuke. One thing's for sure, I have been reporting to you, that we had gotten information that September 23rd he was going to do something. Now, he himself says he's going to fire a rocket into the Pacific with a nuke on it, a little nuke, okay? So we don't know what's going on. He may have tested a little nuke before he decides to shoot this rocket that he's talking about doing. And meanwhile, President Trump last night, I watched his speech in Alabama, called him Little Rocket Man. And of course, Kim Jong-un is calling the president deranged. So it's September 23rd. Very prophetic day today. I'll be in Hyman, Pennsylvania, speaking tonight at 7 p.m. Eastern. We may have more information on this situation by then. I'll be back more with end time information and prophecies. Give your life to Jesus Christ, folks. Are you serious? He's coming soon.
Earthquakes in the last 28 minutes that have hit just off the coast of Ferndale, California. A 5.8, a 5.8, then a 5.7, and then a 5.6. Now, they happened in the last 28 minutes. They're all just off the coast of Ferndale, California. There is tsunami, well, not a warning, but definitely tsunami concerns or a watch in place right now. The earth is definitely shaking and quaking, and also they're very shallow. One of them was a 12 kilometers, one was a 9, and one was a 7 kilometers. So, we'll keep a close eye on that. We'll let you know more about that as soon as we get more information. But three earthquakes, 5.8, 5.7, 5.6, all in Ferndale, California. Very shallow, just off the coast. Tsunami watch in effect. I'll be back with more current world events and how they relate to biblical prophecies, but certainly earthquakes in diverse places is part of the prophetic narrative. Are you saved?